Hey guys, and welcome to a Jaeger Task Guide Huntsman Path the Trophy. For this one, you need to kill Reshala, find in raid the golden TT, which is what he spawns with, and hand it over. Because it says find in raid, you cannot buy the golden TT from the market. And it also needs to be in a functioning state, so you cannot strip down the golden TT and hand it over when it's not fully functioning. Now, the thing is about the golden TT, it isn't 100% spawn. So with this, even though if you kill Reshala, you actually need to survive and exit. If you killed Reshala and died, it doesn't matter. You need to go back in and kill him, even though it doesn't say survive and exit. Also, Reshala only spawns in customs. So on customs, there are 4 spawns for Reshala. Just bear in mind that he can also spawn up to 5 guards with him as well. And he also makes normal scavs, not player scavs, normal AI scavs surround him as well as his guards. So there are 4 spawns on customs. You got the dorms, 2-story and 3-story. You got old gas station and the power line at the top of the hill in the new zone, as well as the ammo box little shack next to the military checkpoint. So we're going to start off with the ammo shack next to military checkpoint. I don't see him spawn here that often. The only time I've really ever seen him actually spawn here is when I've spawned on the other side of the map. All I do know is that if he spawns here, he can actually track around the back of military checkpoint where that road is going out to the scav extract, which is the military base CP, not the one with the bus, but they can actually go out there. Reshala is also someone who just likes to sit still and doesn't actually engage as much as the police guards that actually surround him. The police guards are a lot more aggressive than Reshala himself, but Reshala is a crazy aimbot. Now, the one where it's on top of the hill next to the power line, I personally have never seen him spawn here. I do note that he can go on top of the rocks to overlook the gas station, but he does actually travel around a bit in that area more than he would do like normally. He's usually on the power line side of the train tracks. I've never seen him go on the other side. Now, for the most common spawn I actually find Reshala in is the gas station. In the gas station, there is this little... So when you go through the gas station, you got the room at the back. A lot of the times he sits in there and his goons actually spread out and whatnot. Also, another place where they like to clump up is there's a white tank next to the blue fence. He loves to sit here with all of his goons in one spot. So if you got a nade, that's a pretty decent place to kill him. Now in the 2-story and 3-story dorms. So going into 3-story dorms, if he spawns on the ground floor, he actually spawns most of the time inside the toilets. Most of the doors will be closed apart from the shower door, as well as the door opposite. So if those 2 doors are open, you know he spawned down there. I mean, normal scavs can also move in there as well. But most of the time, if those 2 doors are open, scav boss is in there. He can also spawn in third floor as well, along usually by march room. But obviously, scavs can wander, so he could easily move. He can also spawn in 2-story. I've had this one time. He actually ambushed me personally with this one. So all of the doors will actually spawn closed in 2-story. If he spawns in there, he spawns on the second floor. And I didn't even realize he was there until I walked down the hallway. I heard a scav scream. All of the doors suddenly opened and I, you know, died. It was a total ambush. So if he does spawn in 2-story, you can always shoot just to make him react as well. They do usually react to gunshots. Hopefully you guys found this guide useful. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I do stream over on twitch.tv/piranha_ 7 days a week starting at 8 a.m. GMT. Don't forget to check out the links in the description as well to our spreadsheet that we're currently building for every single one of our keys, extract, tasks and gun build videos. Guys, have a great day and I'll see you in the next video.